And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are playing Mass Effect Andromeda. I am Schaffner the Destroyer, accompanied by Princess.
Hey! We're on a dirt planet.
We're on a dirt planet, and we're going to do a thing. I don't remember what things or in what context, but things nonetheless.
Play's not here anymore.
Not here anymore. Okay, we'll...
Is that story-based, the little star?
No, that's, Actually, yes, it is. Okay, I remember where we're at. And I remember what to do.
Sandbox games are nice, but I swear you can never tell where the hell you're supposed to be. Why don't the games have just like, you know, go here and try this?
Oh god, I can't drive anymore.
Well, you better get on it, Mr. Six-Wheel Drive. Let's take our Nomad and go. I love how this is the first Nomad ever. And we found the first Nomad ever. Because this is the Nomad in Nomad 1.
Yeah.
What the what are the odds of that? Do they only have one? God, how sad are these people? Whatever. I give up trying to explain to people.
Cat ahead. They appear to be fighting a Kroger.
Is that Drac?
I bet he's still fun.
You think that's it? While I'm sitting here shooting at some other fool. You join the party.
Anyone while you were hovering like that?
Probably not.
I don't think you did. I swear.
I haven't. Hi, person.
Keep it up.
I haven't mastered the hovering thing quite yet.
Well, at least you hit him that way.
Good one.
And we're playing on normal. There's nothing to cry over. This isn't freaking XCOM. Oh my god, if I'd get any more mad at XCOM, I'd be recording with that one. That's a big dude. Wow, Ket get big.
Oh, just wait.
I mean, I saw that crazy creature.
That crazy creature wasn't Ket. It was a natural thing of this planet.
Oh.
Yeah.
That thing's not nice.
No, it wasn't.
That fight was fun.
You're telling me?
You could really handle yourself.
Oh my
kid.
God. Could you be more Donald Trump? In this sunlight, you are a freaking Oompa Loompa.
Hey.
So the clouds parted, and these Ket look pretty keeled over. Maybe us humans can pull our weight after all.
Well, you can, clearly. But there's a lot to do before I'd be that smug about it. You know what? I'm gonna ignore my gut and join up. This fight was good, and we can do it again. And before you go saying you don't need a Krogan, believe me, could do.
Everybody needs a fucking Krogan.
Yep.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Yeah. Little bit of hope.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call, but research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
I haven't seen any choice consequence in this game.
So what do you think? Scientific or military?
You don't come to unfriendly soil, see unfriendly ass aliens, and don't go, yeah, we need some backup. We need people that know how to shoot guns, seeing as all the people in the Nexus are dumb.
So you're
military, yes.
Okay.
A military outpost.
Smile in front of them, hold the dagger behind your back.
Or anyone else.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Ugh.
Andromeda Initiative, this is Ryder, Pathfinder. EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost block inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Brodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen Eager for months. Eos is far from
well,
golden.
Duh, you've had them bored chewing on their own butthole.
Arguing that choice will come later. They think you did the impossible.
Surprised they managed to get
the
all
Nexus,
the crap out of their teeth.
I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The reality, Ryder? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware. That's all.
I don't care why anyone helps, so long as they do.
I've heard that before. Talk to Bradley. Later we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
I Why did it bring me over here?
Wow, this game, baby, you like hardcore, right, just then? No, it puts you back where you were.
Yeah, it puts me back where I was. Even though I could have actually survived that fall, if it would have just worked with me, but whatever.
I still like the sexy, sexy ship.
It is a very sexy ship.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atwell. All clear. And I'll worry about these secondary missions at another point, but
if they're important, I mean, we're just showing the people what the story is, and
but that's actually what makes all these little planets interesting, is these little and makes this game a little bit easier, is these planets offer something.
Drugs.
Before the meeting gets started, I have
drugs.
Bug assignments.
Lots
for
and lots of drugs. Already, we're dealing drugs and then shipping them back to the Milky Way. Because that's legal.
Escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
We're adventurers. Whatever makes the squad comfortable is okay with me. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
Plus.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Yay.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Oh my.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Oh boy. Enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on, hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Helios threw us for a loop. Meaning, we're kind of new at this. All of us. So let's figure out what the rules are now, and try to stick to them.
Sounds good. If there's one thing I know I can do, it's make up rules.
No one said make up rules. Can we please keep anarchy to a minimum?
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
The racism is strong with this crew.
I wouldn't call it really racism. I would call it more along the lines of stress.
The whatever it is strong with this crew.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is.
Whew, I don't like you. I don't like you.
Drax is a deserter.
PB is bananas.
Pee-wee is everywhere. Everywhere.
I'm having bad flashbacks of the XCOM.
As you should. Good night.
Oh, man. You don't even know. You didn't even get started.
No, I got way too pissed off at that.
Before the mutons even showed up. I'm dealing with heavy mutons, and they are buttholes.
Yeah,
and
I got...
And then there's a freaking mech that can shoot like three times. If he makes a successful shot, he gets to fire again.
What?
Or something like that. The thing did not stop shooting. That's... I was just like, this is stupid.
That is insane.
This is dumb. It's a gigantic mech.
Go away. I understand. Cancel.
Build something.
I'm working on it.
No, you're not.
Oh, God. Stop your stuff.
Vintage heat sinks. You want vintage heat sinks.
Yes, I do.
Told you so.
Do I want some of the I don't know why. I guess I'm lazy, but I really like this armor. It looks kind of gay at the moment, but I do like this armor.
Power Ranger armor.
I guess that's why I kind of like it. It is a little bit Power Ranger-esque.
God, 90s kids, I swear.
What? What?
What? What? Just because I'm from there? Man, I've watched Gargoyles and Batman.
I didn't.
My people in muscular tights did not wear ridiculous colors and pretend to sneak around. God, I loved it when the Power Rangers were being sneaky. It's just like, darn, where are those Power Rangers?
Yeah, I don't have the materials to do this.
You don't have the materials for anything.
I really don't. But I have
Get to the point, Starman. The people are starving.
Do I have the materials to make this bad boy? Yes.
Apparently you don't have the materials to make a sandwich.
Dead.
Oh, boy. With so little planets, apparently. How the crap are they going to go grow Dextro and the other one? What? I mean, Dextro is for the Turian and Quarian. And maybe the Krogan. Though I think Krogan can eat anything. Would not surprise me if Krogan could eat both Dextro and whatever humans and Asari eat.
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect
this
for any delicate technical work.
This is not the
work.
Thing I was looking for.
You're not looking for anything. Get moving.
I am looking for a thing.
I doubt
we
it.
We haven't really spoken since orientation.
Are you going to speak to the council?
Which council?
It just looked like the room where you talk to the council. I miss Renegade Paragon. What the crap did they get rid of that for?
Oh, they didn't. I just have either missed the prompts because they're tiny in the corners or they haven't came up.
I mean, what happened to the speechy crafty kind of thing
that
used to happen? Those speeches were great. Did you fire your writer, BioWare?
All right.
I hate to be rude, guys, but you shouldn't have done that.
We'll quiet down soon. It can't be worse than the Nexus.
Yeah, looking at what you call the Nexus, it's garbage. It's the end of that story.
All right. Yes.
People are going to love watching you do a freaking recording of buying armor. Shopping simulator.
Yeah, I know.
You watch a guy window shop for 5 hours.
Fascinating stuff.
30 minutes of window shopping. Just for you.
I'm doing other things. Just watch it.
Yeah, you talked to a Krogan, you shot some cat, and then you went window shopping.
Let's see here. Here we go.
Shot some Krogan. Shot some. Met a Krogan. Shot some cat. Then I went window. Darn it. It was in my head and then it just disappeared.
Uh huh.
Window shop forever then. There it is.
Familiar territory. The Nexus has been here
Matt
for months.
Krogan shot
still not enough
kit.
Time to survey all. Anomaly detected.
Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with that at the moment. I want to get to this next part before we move on.
Please let it be shit hitting a fan. I just can't wait to see more shit hit the fan.
You have no idea.
Sorry, my editors, but the swear words. Ay.
This next part of the mission is actually going to tell you why.
I think the fan is kind of clogged now. You can't put any more crap in it.
This is true. This is very, very true.
Have you ever seen a crusty fan?
But this next...
This time it's not rust.
...mission will explain why doing all the side missions on these planets help in the overall scheme of things.
I wonder why so many reviewers slander it as nothing then.
Oh, I mean, a lot of it.
I've been watching some reviews and they just slander the crap out of this game. Pathfinder, is it true?
We're settling EOS.
We've thought that before.
But EOS is different now, right? Pathfinder.
Alright, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syak's Kendros' aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
They've got a Pathfinder again. This is what we do.
And you've done it splendidly.
I love Turians.
Professor
Hurek,
so right?
What you achieved with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible.
With more military personnel out of stasis, those Ket won't get near your vault. Or our people.
August Bradley will oversee that. He's the new mayor.
Bradley? I know him. Seems like a good man.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
Well, people, at least you didn't decide to go shopping on the Nexus.
Construction and repairs continue on various parts of the Nexus. Authorities have no word on completion.
Shut up.
And remind visitors to avoid affected areas.
I did my necessary shopping for the moment.
Mm-hmm.
For the moment. I don't have to explain to you everything that I do.
Hope is the best spice for despair, Shopner. Hope is the best spice for despair. Oh, I will doubt your statement highly. You don't have a rocket launcher.
Boom.
No more cheating for you.
No boom.
Do you have just a minute?
Nope.
Hello again. Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Now, that's
Pathfinder
the dwarf
Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons
that's
area.
Scout Harding.
Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
Yeah, it
we
is.
We don't have enough people.
She
our
was my favorite.
Break,
she was funny.
I sympathize.
I love
but not
her.
Until our survival
only
is no longer
you could
at risk.
Romance her.
No, but it was a gigantic
hey, Ryder.
Tease.
Yes.
I'm not going to put adjectives in front
you're
of that.
The hero of the
tease.
I guess this is one bet that paid off.
Point taken. Always revel in your victories.
That's why I'm standing here.
Oh, I never doubted you. It was the others. They don't share our vision, Ryder, of a prosperous future in Andromeda.
Due respect, Director Tan, but you don't know me.
Oh, I think I do. Your ingenuity speaks for itself, Ryder. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming, it's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall.
Compelling
yours
stuff.
Are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder.
Oh my
a reason
gosh,
for people
it's
to believe.
Stinking it's airport pictures.
It wouldn't have been possible
boring
without my
airport
crew.
Pictures.
They're a talented bunch.
But yep. You're their beacon.
Careful, he'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Careful, he'll
colleagues,
beat you and throw you off his
you
plane.
You wouldn't be looking to cut us out,
what is
would
airplane
you,
pictures?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder support.
Though I worry about your decision on EOS, Ryder. A military outpost won't help feed the Nexus, not the way scientists might have.
But it will protect us from a growing list of threats.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always
yes.
do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper
drugs.
Into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ket are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
I wasn't really asking for it.
Of course. I support that kind of enthusiasm.
Right.
Ryder, this is Harry. Ooh, back on up. The Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your sister, sort of. Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
Don't want to go this way.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Right. Something about Andromeda viability and perks could be useful.
Blah, blah.
No, it isn't what we wanted, but what choice do we have? How the hell? Should I know?
It can wait.
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative.
Ooh. AVP, you found something else to do with your thumb.
I'll do the exploring. Don't you have someone else to track the numbers?
Get off your perch. This is where numbers become lives. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable.
Ooh,
that empowers
she
all
took
of
her
us.
Thumb out and pointed
hit
it
a threshold.
You.
Yes,
to
she
get
did.
Your thumb out of yours.
To be brought out.
Hypocrisy.
You want security, like you chose at Prodromos? That's your call. Brekka will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Drugs!
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
Whoa, that seems like... too much.
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and the Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Okay, the new Omni tools are rough. I don't necessarily like them.
Why? This, the more you do in the planets, the higher the Nexus level will get, and the more of these pods you unlock, and the more stuff you get.
Ooh.
For free.
Free stuff that takes time.
Yeah.
I love real-time stuff.
But it's all doing that while you're playing the game. And it's not an unreal... crazy amount of time. It's a reasonable amount of time.
So far. A 6 hour one will come up and you go, okay, this is ridiculous.
I forget about it and I have everything available to me in my playthrough. It's like...
as long as it's not as bad as Inquisition. You know, this is a 12 hour mission no matter how many agents
I mean,
you have.
That's what those strike teams are for.
Oh, God. Nightmare stuff. Can't stand real-time crap.
I mean, I agree with you on that particular point.
That's just
but
trash.
I like the fact that it gathers stuff for me while I'm doing stuff.
Yeah.
That's what it's doing. That's what those are for.
Yeah, the strike team maybe not so much.
The strike team is just another way for me to waste some time and get a little bit more money.
Yeah.
And you see how much time I actually spend with it.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's just like me going to the warp table on Inquisition
on
the second playthrough.
I don't feel like it right
now.
It'll happen here in a minute. Don't care.
Why not?
Because we got places to go.
We're going to Aya.
We're going to Aye.
Oh.
No, I don't know what it's called. But we're about to experience
an IE. Scary black hole.
We're on a collision course with unknown objects.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on this?
Of course.
All stop, now!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Ford's kit.
Big
kit ships.
Lots of
a dozen. No, more.
Definitely more.
Run. Very fast.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back.
Duh. Don't just tell me, respond.
Where is the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature
Whoa.
Is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
I actually know a lot about the remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Monologue.
Sam?
I have plotted.
He didn't monologue a whole lot.
Do it!
Yeah. Whee!
Run to the hill.
Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here.
It will be tight.
Callow? Yes!
Your pilot's amusing.
Yeah.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Of course.
Great. Where'd we end up anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
We're being contacted.
I want Geth.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov Jagalesto. Tov Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Av Nalesetto. They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down.
What
yes.
is wrong with this planet?
Look at that. It's beautiful.
Can't live here. Apparently it's tight.
Occupado.
I mean, you can probably immigrate. Might be hard. If you really want to.
We need in that.
Go ahead.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
Excuse you?
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
This is what it's all about. Right? New worlds? New aliens? Wish me luck. Thank you.
Hey, I'm Dagos.
Nathan Roa.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a pathfinder with the initiative.
Yes. You crossed Darkspace. I've heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw the ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
He's a human Vegeta? From another galaxy. A pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
We come with a spirit of cooperation and to live in harmony.
We've heard that before. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
I love how there's no, like, who are you and whatever, for somehow they already know.
And ladies and gentlemen, this is our time up. I am Schaffner the Destroyer with Princess. Stay salty.